A lawsuit is expected to be filed today on behalf of Seekonk's police chief against the town for breach of contract. The Board of Selectmen decided last night to cut ties with Chief Dean Isabella. He was placed on leave earlier this month. The town administrator said the department needed a directional shift. Isabella's lawyer said that the chief's contract requires a cause for termination. The lawsuit will claim that the town hasn't provided one.